李白，西元701到762年，字太白。So for lessons 15 and 16, we're talking about poems from the Tang Dynasty and also the poets. Li Bai was a very famous poet from the Tang Dynasty. Last name is Li and first name is Bai. So the name is Li Bai. 西元 is the phrase for Anno Domini or Common Era. And so he lived from 701 to 762, 701到762年. And 字太白 here, 字 is not just a character, but the style name that he wanted people to call him by. So the name that he wants others to call him is 太白, and then 字 here refers to his style name. So the whole sentence, 李白，西元701到762年，字太白 is translated. 李白he lived from 701 to 762 AD, and his style name was 太白. So people would also call him 李太白.